Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Appalachian Outdoors. Today, we're still counting down the days of turkey season, so I'm still trying my luck at trout fishing. This morning, we are going to Fox Creek, Lower Fox Creek, and Fox Creek, Virginia, Grayson County. I've drove by this stream 100 times, 100,000 times, and I live about 10 or 15 minutes from where it starts, but I've never fished it. We've always had Big Wilson right here. I mean, just a minute down the road to fish. So we ain't never had as much use to drive everywhere. But now here recently, the stocking hasn't been so good, and so I'm having to travel other places to catch my amount of trout, and if I can't beat everybody else to the stock stream. But we're gonna go today, Fox Creek. They stocked it yesterday. Today is March 15th. We're gonna go see if we can get a few trout on the stringer. Y'all stay with us. So we're at the first hole of the day. First couple holes, there's one or two right here. We're gonna give it a try and see if there's any trout in them. So hopefully we can get blessed today with some trout. We've seen them, that's a second group of them old strutters I seen out this morning in this 30 degree weather, trying to stay warm and enjoying themselves. So I'm getting excited to see them out. So, all right, let's see if we can get these trout and quit worrying about these turkeys till April.
It ain't looking too good. I may have to go holler at one of my buddies. He's going to Clytho today, and he has caught all kinds of fish down there in the past couple days, so that might be where we head to.
Alright guys, we just got to Clytho. I run into my buddy on the way here, so we're starting off at some holes he knows that are good. We're gonna see what we can make of it. It's my first time fishing this creek too, so hopefully I've found me another place to come and catch some good trout.
This creek is beautiful. Like I said, this is my first time ever fishing Clytho because I live on the other side of the county, so. But from what my buddy said, this is a good place to fish. Yesterday, he caught 16 out of the hole he's up at right now. He He told me this one's pretty good too. So I'm hoping for a bite these first few casts. There we go. Need to set my drag just a little bit. That's a good trout. Nope. Let's cut my drag wrong way. Shoot, yeah. First trout of the day, he's hooked good. That's what we're here for. So that trout, he bit about right here. I was just getting ready to move down to this bridge right when he hit. So maybe that's a sign. Maybe a few of his buddies are chilling out down here in this hole. There we go. Lucked up that time. Go get the stringer.
There's another brook. Yep, right there.
There we go.
Hey, that's a good. That one's stalking it heavy, but it's all in brook.
Yeah. Now, I have to tell you what they stalk.
Alright, so my buddy told me a few more good holes that are up the road. Right now, I'm right above the hole he was just at. My lead cam died, so I'm going to do my best to just film the hole I'm casting in and see if I can get my limit. I need three more, see if we can get them on the line.